Hope you're all fine. Vacations are the best part of our holidays, predominantly going to beaches, resorts, islands, etc. Oh, while talking about islands,
they are significant spots of recreation, but many islands showed their haunted and mysterious sides of it across globe. So today, let's see some top 5 mysterious islands. So, let's get started.
Firstly, Henderson Island, South Pacific. Nowadays, this island became quite famous because of its interesting and mysterious features. This place is uninhabited for ages, but mysteriously, many human skeletons and fossils are found in Spring Cave in Henderson Island.
Lately, it is said by archaeologists that this island is a habitat for few people back in 12th to 15th centuries. Anyways, yet archaeologists wonder to till date how these skeletons are present.
Coming to second, Miyakejima Island, Japan. Guys, one can stay here only with a gas mask to put up with all the immediate dangerous times. Actually, there's also an active volcano, but relax. This isn't the case. There's a poisonous gas that seeps from the bowels of the earth. But above all these, they say a strong volcanic eruption took place in 1962.
Because of which residents evacuated, but they nearly took 38 years, that is in 2000s, slowly people started residing in this island. But still, all the residents sums only up to 2,500 of crew. On the other hand, archaeologists aren't up to the exact traces of that strong volcanic eruption. Anyways, definitely it's a baffling mystery, isn't it?
Thirdly, Earthquake Island, Pakistan. You may have heard about many islands which drowned due to earthquakes, but this is quite interesting. A powerful earthquake which created an island which is also known as Jaljala Island.
According to Pakistan Meteorological Department, the officials claimed that the island did not exist before the earthquake. This was witnessed near the port of Gwadar. Recently, the images from NASA showed that this island
sometimes submerges and sometimes raises from the sea, just like every other lands raising due to earthquakes. But this Jaljala Island is quite different from those because it doesn't lose its mud or minerals when it gets deeply submerged. This is what makes it different from other islands.
Which is why scientists are unable to conclude anything about this island. Fourthly, Island of Dolls, Mexico. We can usually see an island with flowers or some trash cans, but this island is with full of dolls. Actually, it's a chinampa near the Estadio Azteca football stadium. Here you can see many dolls of various colors and sizes. They were placed like that by Juliana Santana Barrera, the owner of island.
The reason for this, people used to believe long ago there is a girl who drowned in the island and these dolls are used to chase away the girl's spirit. Surprisingly, the owner Juliana was died at the same spot where that girl was dead. Even in this 21st century, the people strongly believed this and yet it has to be concluded.